We should do this quietly if we can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay. Get your knife ready. Keep your head down. Wait. Okay, let's move down. Don't cross until he's got their attention. Wait here. He's still reeling them in.
Gentlemen! Gentlemen! Excuse me. Dear brothers, my wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
You take the one on the left.
Where is she?
Okay, come on. Stay low.
I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't. I'm having a fit.
God damn it, Arthur!
Come on, let's get up there.
As always, gentlemen, I think you have it from here.
Come on. Not too halfway.
We're gonna have to shoot our way up there!
Crouch down out of sight. Take out your knife.
Wait.
Let's get in the river. Wait until he's got them off guard before crossing. Hold up, he's doing his thing.
Gentlemen! Excuse me. Dear brothers, my wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
You take the one on the left.
Where is she?
Okay, come on. Stay low.
I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't. I'm having a fit.
Go!
Watch out for these two!
Here's Charles.
All good?
Wouldn't go that far.
The camp's up this way. Come on.
I'll take the left side, Charles. You go right, okay?
I guess.
Let's take these and
let's go.